The same applies to a planchette on a Ouija board. Tonight, I'm going to demonstrate for you a type of table that was used in such seances. Found in an old antique shop in Appleton, Wisconsin, where Harry Houdini was born, was this wooden table in this box. And it was said that this table and this box were in an actual seance that Harry Houdini attended. Ideally, the box would contain the names of the deceased. And the attendees would try to communicate with the deceased. Tonight, I'm going to demonstrate a type of table tipping, and I'm going to take it one step further, something that most mediums tried to do but could never accomplish. And hopefully something tonight for your entertainment and wonder. Go ahead.
Ladies and gentlemen.